today I'm going to be showing you how I do horses' manes. So we're going to use Toby here for the demonstration. So yeah, let's go on to the video. The first thing I'm going to do is just brush all his mane so it's nice and smooth. So now I'm just going to trim his mane a bit, make it roughly the right length. A bit longer than I actually wanted though, because then I've got to make it look a bit more natural. Now I'm going to just trim his mane upwards like this so that it looks a bit more natural. I'm just going to use this main thinning tool to thin out any thicker areas. Here I was just also using the scissors to neaten up any untidy areas. Now I'm just going to brush it over once more to smooth it out. And here's the final result.